My name is Valerie.
She's from LA and she's also in public health.
Welcome.
Our nice little room. It's cute.
It is.
Okay, that's her side, that's my side.
Get that long nose in. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Stop, stop, stop.
This is Kenneth.
David. What's your name, bro?
Where's Valerie? For public health, besties. Take over.
Hi, guys. We're currently running on 2 hours of sleep.
2 hours of sleep.
And they were talking for like an hour. I thought we were talking about some, I don't even know what they're talking about.
We just chose our classes. Why do you look like that?
Oh, yeah, actually.
Well, we just choose what we wanted to take. And then after lunch, we're registering for it. David, talk about your chem test.
It's like 5 questions, bro.
Wait, you only got 5 right?
You got 4 right.
No.
4.5.
4 out of 39.
39? Joseph's here as well.
Who's back? Who's back? Back again.
Because I'm pretty sure.
Maddie, do you want to be in my vlog? Hey. This is my friend Maddie.
Hey.
Lance is here. We just ate lunch.
Oh my god, oh, whoa. I didn't know we were missing a panty.
I bet you it's not gonna make a difference. Am I supposed to flip it?
Wait, not yet, okay. Last part?
No, you don't see, you flip it.
Oh, okay. So now we wait. I'm pretty sure he's gonna miss the pan too, so.
Yeah, but I don't miss, bro. Okay, let's get out of the tray.
Hey,
so, that's right. A little too easy out here.
Okay, vlog. Yeah. Who's better? Lance or Valerie's? Hers looks like more even.
I have a hole in what the hole?
Yeah, I spread my hand.
Okay, go. Ice cream it.
Why does it look like that?
Okay, perfect swirl.
Okay, why does it? I can't even like. And then poop on the other side?
What is her stance? Hey vlog, this is David. We're registering for our classes.
We're fighting for classes.
We're all
fighting.
Guys,
we are winners.
I forgot my laptop because I thought we were going back after lunch to the dorms, but I don't have my laptop.
I'm gonna cuck everyone though.
So I'm gonna wait until David is done registering and then I'm gonna register on his. He's like so stressed for some reason.
Stressed, bro. He'll get it, bro. He's helping
you. Do you know it, Valerie?
No, I don't know, dude, I barely got here, right?
Hey, bro said, birthday cooking.
That means you've been pondering, you've been thinking.
Go, David, do it.
Seven!
Pass it down.
Everyone, okay, let's give a rating.
Of what?
Of the day so far. I give it? Wait, me first, and then we pass it down. Okay, I say 7.5.
6 out of 10.
Huh?
Yo, say something to the camera and pass it all the way down.
You have to rate your day first, rate your day.
August.
Lance, you gotta pass the camera all the way down.
We'll go 6.5.
Wait, say your name.
Hi, my name is Lance.
Introduce yourself to the camera.
My major is software engineering, and day was like a 7.1 out of 10.
What a 0.1.
My name is Dylan.
Dylan?
No, my name is Andrew.
What is that? What's a Dylan?
How's your day? Rating out of 10.
Like a 5.76.
Why?
Wait, why?
But you met us though.
Oh, without, no, that's like it, without meeting you guys. Oh,
okay.
It's like an 8.
Okay.
8.12.
It's Charlotte,
the girl. My name is Logan. And I rate it a 7.2.
I just pass it on?
Yeah, all the way to Joseph.
I'm Rachel and I rate it a 7.
What is this? Oh, my name is Valerie and I rate it so far a 9.
My name is Joseph, and today, whose phone is this? Is this yours? Oh, okay. My name is Joseph. I rate this day a, I'm gonna I'm gonna say 9 out of 10.
Yay.
And really listening to these stories. We do have one more story teller that's going to be joining the stage.
Valerie and I are eating dinner. We got the same thing, a chicken sandwich with fries.
Bro. You're laughing a little too loud right now.
My dinner was like a 9.2 because I ate so much stuff. This guy shared a brownie.
I didn't. Actually, I ate zesty chicken. It's actually good.
What are we saying?
Your dinner. Oh, wait. 8 out of 10.
I ate pineapple. 10 out of 10.
I'm gonna go 5 out of 10.
Because
they just gave me like chicken. And then some like nasty ass fries.
Wait, the fries
are good.
Hey, they're just no, they're not. They're like a school like lunch fries.
No,
like the ones that are like refrigerated.
I ate
Oh damn! Oh damn! Damn! Damn!
Whoa!
We gotta get the whole angle.
Why are you thinking about food? I ate zesty chicken. It was 7 out of 10.
I ate a chicken sandwich and it wasn't good. But the zesty chicken was alright. It gets a 6 out of 10. The sauce just wasn't that good.
I ate some zesty ass chicken and shit. 2 brownies? Holy shit, that thing was good though. 8 out of 10.
I'll send it to you, bro.
Okay, my turn. I ate a chicken sandwich. It was very dry. I know. 2 out of 10. And fries. I just mindlessly munched on it. And the chia pudding? Give us a description.
Delish. Like, oh wait. Put it close and do like ASMR.
ASMR.
I don't think they heard anything. Your turn.
I gotta get real close here.
Okay. Hey guys,
hey.
Rachel and I are in the trunk. Everyone's up there.
Sorry,
what's up?
Take the vlog.
Show us what we got here.
Hi guys. This is what we're working with?
I feel bad for you.
Yo!
This is what we're working with? Wait, you already got yourselves?
I honestly drive bad.
Logan, please.
I'm holding on.
Oh? Yes.
The problem is the fact that it
doesn't hold. Pay the
$5, bro.
No. What's up, vlog?
Who's in there?
It's your boy.
I smell so bad.
Oh my gosh. How are you doing, David?
I smell like fucking flowers.
I don't even have to come. Did you see the message you sent? This delay, we have all to the left, move all to the left.
This delay, this is all
we want. You better get the flash.
Oh yeah, we'll
see. A shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive.
Oh my god.
Mistake.
I too, I! So I! For a beautiful, my fire is in the sky. Great.
8 out of 10.
7.5 out of 10.
Eight out of ten.
Alright, let
him
read.
Our last meal.
I get an 8.5. 8.5. I already said it. You don't need to show it.
7. Are you ready or not?
Oh, shit. Fuck you guys. Why is the baby right here?
I think it's a baby. That's not even how you start.